Dedede! King Dedede. King Dedede. Stream.
Yeah, it was saying.
Thanks, fam. Alright, well, regardless, let's just do it anyway. Make it happen. Thanks.
No problem.
And this is not one of his files.
Ooh, that forward tilt cuts covers so much roll. Oh. Alright. What's he gonna do about this charge shot? Because he can easily just send the Gordo right back. Okay, yeah, charge shot touches. Okay. Oh yeah, so he's gonna he can inhale it if he wants.
That should be fine.
See, sometimes some projectiles heal DDD and sometimes you can shoot them out. I'm not sure which ones are which because it changes. Same thing with Kirby. I'm not sure. Anyway, so
I think it depends on you can actually choose whether or not you want to swallow the projectile or send it back out.
Oh, this is Scary Gordo. Okay. Scary Gordo.
And that was his.
Oh, it was just there. The pressure of the Gordo and the Z-air, and
he was trying to Z-air for the ledge, and also at the same time.
Okay.
The
Gordo. He's always being juggled. Okay.
Are we good, Never? Did you check? Oh, you weren't. What's up? No.
How do we do this? Gordo caught the charge shot. He just catch the charge shot. Because why not? Do you know what's up? Like, you got DQ?
What's up?
You got DQ?
Yeah, probably.
Excellent up smash. Do we know if this is happening?
Yes. The stream is live.
The stream is live. Okay.
Right. Which is not really an announcement we need to make to anybody, because clearly it's live if we're...
Okay, wait. We got an even game. Hold on a sec. DD crushing you on the ledge. Oh, the stream is fine. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, great down air.
Oh, man.
And dash attack.
He reads the tech.
Oh, see, this is scary. What is he going to do? He could inhale it if he times it right.
Boy, is this just
all right.
So
oh,
good.
Oh, back air. Nice. Here we go. Oh! Good catch. Good. Oh, God. That was so close.
I love watching this player
okay,
move.
All right. Oh, he's totally aware of the charge shot. No problem. All right.
And that's
nice
not going
to
kill
until,
like, 200.
Oh, yeah. The Gordo is just such a crazy projectile, especially you have those platforms to prevent it from getting back.
And Red Panda uses it really, really efficiently. I
like that falling up.
I mean,
there.
It's obviously one of the...
Oh, he just... That was
what
crazy. Good job, Red Panda.
Good read.
I'm glad you like the energy.
I appreciate
awesome.
That.
I am, if anything, energy. I'm a Pac-Man main, so if there's anything I do, it's just explode if I do anything fun. So I love that. All right, so that is game one, Red Panda. Jugles, will you do the honor of doing the thing? Cool. All right. So let's see. So what are the options? Where do we want to go? We got...
Hopefully we won't see that happen again.
Like, we're millennials, but we're technologically challenged. Don't believe the hype.
You can keep your
savings
to yourself.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not that sorry. And you know who's not sorry? This DDD just pressuring the heck out of the Samus. Yeah, that was Dark Samus.
There we go. There we go.
All right. All right. Here we go. Oh, that was the tech. Excellent tech. All right. So what are you going to do on the ledge? Okay. Good catch with the I can't even talk this fast. I love the bomb on the ledge. It's just such a good option.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Oh, excellent dodge roll. All right.
That was a mistake. But he doesn't
He's living. Excellent DI. What? Oh,
yeah. The Zare. It reaches for miles.
That is, oh!
That was a great Zare again.
Barely. Just barely. But okay. But Wave's got him at 97%. So let's see what happens. DDD is a heavy character, so we'll
just,
see if he can
just
bring it
rolling
back.
Around the stage.
Yeah.
You know how
I
Ooh,
love
nice
that's interesting.
Jump. That was
interesting.
Very close.
Jump back on stage, inhale to get rid of the. Okay.
He's just
okay,
gonna take
just
that
muscle
bomb
through
damage.
It.
Yeah,
just
it
muscle
well,
through it.
You know, like.
All right.
Gotta
all right.
Get that ledge.
This is very scary for Red Panda. Oh, yeah, I just caught it barely.
And Waves is just keeping him off the stage. Like,
this is so. It's so.
I've never seen somebody
stressful
use a Samus's
bomb
so efficiently.
Yo! See, like, it's stressful for Red Panda to recover because if he just gets it a little bit wrong, he can hit the stage and then not be able to get back.
Good. Down air.
I like the Gordo. Close Gordo. Okay. Alright, up air. Up air. Up air. So many up airs.
Again?
Oh, God.
And.
Oh, this.
They're
having some wine because his cork screws
charge.
Out.
He just knows when to back off and just start charging that B. And I love to see.
I really like the fade back missile. It's really good. Oh, just missed the edge. What?
Oh man,
here we go.
He can make it.
Oh,
it can happen.
And I mean, Red Panda has a game advantage, so it's like, yeah, there's less pressure on him. Of course he wants to win, but there's less pressure. All right, Z-Air, nice on the shield. Okay. Oh, excellent
nice
up smash.
He was facing him,
so the up smash came out right where he was. So that was excellent awareness by Red Panda.
Oh my god. Just bouncing all around.
Yeah, the bomb hit the Gordo. Oh,
nice catch.
Okay, all right. See, so the inhale can set up for forward air, it can set up for up air, it can set up for, I don't know, dash attack, something weird. He's like, I'm coming. He's like, are you? Hello. Okay. Oh, good Gordo on the ledge. So he's like, I can put some.
The forward smash.
Whoa.
That was.
No. What?
Oh wait, no. That
was a charge shot. That was a charge shot. Yeah. Okay. So we got 1-1.
How did he suck that up? Or how did he not suck that up? That's what I'm curious about.
I think he must have been finished the move. He didn't finish starting the move. It was still in startup. But I think that would have reflected. Okay.
So
we have a set. This is fun.
I'm curious to see if they're gonna decide to counterpick characters. I know
Waves.
So I know
Waves has Samus, Dark Samus, and Lucina. And I'm not really sure what Red Panda's got. I don't know what Waves.
I've actually seen Red Panda was playing Samus earlier. So,
okay. Ooh,
so they both have a Samus.
Maybe the Samus Ditto. That would be both the most boring game and probably the most.
And
hyped
they're going
game.
For
maybe
Lylat.
Samus Dark Samus for the canon matchup. All right, Lylat. Okay, so this influences charge shot.
Yeah,
you can just put that right there.
Oh, and okay. Is he gonna do it?
Dark Samus.
Prom?
No.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Psych! Okay, here we go. Game 3. Red Panda Waves. Alright, Lylat, let's go.
It's even so far.
Okay. Oh, I love that option.
Yeah,
just get away.
He does
like,
it all
I,
day. You'll see Waves continually do that over and over.
Oh, look at this combo. He's got downloaded. Download. Like what, you're gonna roll? I got that. Gonna come close? I'll grab you. What do you want?
Oh
nice. That's exactly
the
what I wanted to happen.
Pressure.
That's exactly
insane.
What I wanted. Okay, cool. Alright.
And right now
see the missile
the
stage influences the missiles and the charge.
That's
shot,
the thing
so,
I love but, about Waves is like how are you supposed to get in on this? Like, look at him. He's just got
it,
the
it
range,
doesn't matter.
Like,
he's like stage
like
counters,
he's getting hit every now and then.
Nice parry! Excellent parry. Oh, okay.
He was just like, oh, I'll spot dodge this. Oh, so, that's going to take longer? Here, let me just parry it real quick. Easy.
How's Red Panda going to get in? Because, like, at this point, I'm not seeing any openings. The F tilt is pretty good. I like that down tilt, up smash. What do you got? What do you got? Oh, up air, nice. Cool, cool. Okay. You let him down, but he's still being juggled. Oh. All right. Oh.
He goes for it. That was a really good punish. Like I've actually seen like people having a hard time trying to punish waves up B in neutral, which is honestly like pretty crazy.
Hold on. Oh my god. What's happening? This is very strange. Oh, excellent DI. Okay. Come on. Let's see. What are you gonna do? Oh, right through the stage.
No, I think Red Panda had an idea to pick this map.
Wow.
I think he might have had something in mind.
Did I mention? But wow. Oh, I love the down B bomb to get a little bit extra air to avoid the up tilt.
Up air.
Oh!
Wow.
Back air. What do you want? Okay. Fall off the platform. B reverse. Excellent.
You're gonna get hit by the Gordo. Okay.
All right. Let's see what happens. Yeah, that's a grab. Oh, grabbed back air. That was a RAR too. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, this is my ledge. All right. See, we see DDD in this situation constantly in this matchup. Like, what does he do on the ledge? You got the down B bomb, you got the missile, you got the charge shot, there's like nothing. Wow! But who
like
cares? Because
like
the stage
said,
doesn't
know,
matter.
Like Red Panda the stage, wanted the stage because he wanted to keep up airing him under the platform. You know.
I mean these are some big brain strats.
Taking a lilac cruise.
Clanked with the charge shot with the forward air.
Oh,
that was a good up tilt.
It was
that
smart,
was totally reasonable. Oh, and he just swallowed it. He can choose if he wants to.
I keep calling it a grenade bomb.
I mean, I would call it a grenade. It's close enough.
Yeah, fair.
I usually just call it the down B because I don't know the real name. Oh, nice avoid. Was that a duck avoid? No, he didn't duck. Okay. All right, let's see. Oh, 147. What's going on? Oh,
Lilat.
That's Lilat. That's Lilat.
You know, he picked this map, but...
Okay, down air. Down air to Gordo. Oh, that Gordo. That angle,
that was a really good coverage by.
Okay. We see waves keep doing this. Like, that's exactly why, because it stuns you just long enough to get the F smash, get the charge shot, get whatever you want. All right, Gordo. Okay, dangerous. See, the ledge is not safe. Why do you keep going to the ledge? I mean, he probably has an idea that I don't.
Excellent!
Great awareness and too low. Okay. Here we go. It's basically an even game now.
I'm seeing waves do that a little bit. I think this character has a little more than it does.
Oh, missed with the grab to the up B.
Not to say he isn't an incredible player at all.
No. These are top tier players. I'm loving this. Okay, let's see. I haven't seen any dash attack, but I mean, even when in kill percent, I don't see any dash attack.
Are you talking about from...
From the one who has the real dash attack, the DDD, Red Panda. That was an excellent... Oh my god.
Wow.
So the bomb caught him in just a couple frames of just a hit stun.
No, and
immediately
you
send the charge shot.
Have that charge shot all the time.
Hit that man waves with another win on the counter, please. Thank you very much. All right. I'm having a lot of fun. I've never commentated, but I've always like enjoyed people
I like
doing it. Yeah.
Very lively.
I mean, that's the way.
Which is what I expect, because when I play against my man Valco here, he's like ready to have a heart attack the whole time.
I am. Like at the end, I'm always like I'm playing Pac-Man. At the end, I'm just exhausted. Oh my goodness. But, you know, it's kind of worth it. All right, so let's see. What are our options here? Where doesn't... I bet Waves... Waves won on Lilat, so I don't know what... Okay. All right. Why not? Red Panda must feel confident.
Oh, my.
Palutena! Interesting.
Palutena,
okay, so we got a counter. We got a long range projectile. We got what else? We got the explosive flame.
Really
we got a teleport. Okay, there's a lot of tools that Palutena has that Samus is gonna have a hard time with. Let's see.
And
okay, nair, just so much nair.
I think he picked this. I think.
Okay,
Red Panda picked this map. Okay.
See, I like the just half charge shots because I don't see that very often. Nice, but it's just a tool. Excellent jab. Good coverage. Okay. All right. In air, F air. Ooh, that could have been punished. Ooh, nice parry. Excellent. Yeah, wow, look at that back and forth. Nice. Nice auto reticle.
Nice catch. Oh.
I like these jumping explosive flames. Clanked with the dash attack. Oh, dangerous. Oh, that could have been back air. Back throw. Okay. Auto reticle.
Wow.
Down air?
That was a two-frame, if I'm not wrong. That was a great catch from Palisman.
Ooh, doesn't quite clank
especially
with the charge
on a map like Lylat, two-frames are it's all character dependent, I think.
Good teleport. Yeah, good teleport right behind.
Great getting back into neutral there. I really like this.
Falling back air.
Oh, man.
Two explosive flames.
One more explosive flame.
Absolutely.
And that
But who needs the explosive flame when you have the N-air? Who needs it?
Waves just keeps trying to recover with that Zare, and Red Panda's just like, nah. I'm just going to keep catching you while you come back to ledge.
Red Panda's had three games to adapt to all these skills, so this counter pick makes a lot of sense.
No, I mean, it's very fair, and
it's very fair. Look at Palutena. Super fair.
Fair. All right. Oh,
excellent coverage. I love that. To the up air. Okay, what do we got? Auto reticle.
That was
good choice.
Great B reverse.
That was a really good choice.
Waves is so good at just making those risky B reverses.
Oh, nice DI. Let's see. You got this. Ledge. Reflector.
I like it.
Okay, this is an up air. Up throw. Got to keep getting my ups and my downs. It's all mixed up. And air.
Catch.
Okay, explosive flame. Great option. Teleport. I mean, at 184, this was a lot of extra credit from Red Panda, I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah. Okay, all right. So this is down throw.
Goes for the back air.
Yeah.
Doesn't hit.
See, but I think back air would have killed. Nice dash attack. See,
that's
great.
What I'm talking about. Waves is just really good at spacing everything that he does. It's honestly just
nice drag down in there. Oh my god, that was so scary.
I've never seen a Samus with just like this crazy movement, and I love it.
Excellent reflect, great situational awareness.
And honestly, I think that's why he picked this matchup. Waves is so good at just abusing people with his B, which is like honestly one of Samus' best moves. And if
excellent back air. I don't care about the side B. Yeah. I don't care about that missile. It doesn't matter. Alright, N-air.
Wow. Yep.
Wow. It's like, why use any other attack? Why actually use any other attack?
Waves is struggling to find a place to get in.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Map. Yeah, he's giving up.
That was a great game from Red Panda.
He knows.
Hit Red Panda up with that sweet win on the victory counter.
This is an incredibly close game,
I'm having so much fun.
It looks like the players are too. Honestly,
So he comes back from two wins on from waves. He comes back with Palutena, two stocks in. Right. No one's going to Lylat anymore, right? We can't go to Lylat because of the rules. What's going on?
No, so if they want a gentleman to Lylat, they're more than welcome to. That's actually
I mean, they've both
optional.
Won. Unova.
And they're going to choose Unova.
Oh, okay, let's see what...
I mean,
Team Galactic.
It is Red Panda picking this time.
Yes!
This game is...
Okay, I'm sorry, but this may be a hot take, but... Timonifro was the best Pokemon generation. Come at me, fam. Fight me. Let's go. Game 5. All right.
I love to see Game 5. Okay. In any situation, it just means both players are adapting appropriately to each other, and we're hopefully going to see a really, really close game here. If both players continue their adaptations.
Ooh.
But
look at Palutena.
Palutena's a great counterpick to Samus. She has the tools.
This grab is not good for Palutena.
But as you can see, they're pretty much in neutral.
Look at that charge charging. Okay, you know what I mean.
Like, both players have so much respect for each other. You can see by the percentages they're just keeping up. It's like back and forth.
It's like
nothing's.
Oh, F tilt. That see, that's grab. Exactly it. The grab. The F tilt is just excellent explosive flame. I can't even keep up with all these amazing options. All right,
that's
what are you
how
gonna
you know
do? Offstage. Waves loves you to be offstage.
Good
or
catch on that.
Or anywhere. Waves is fine. Okay. All right. Oh god, the coverage, the roll, the get up, the.
I don't know how many times I'm gonna say I love watching Waves play.
Okay.
But...
Oh, excellent back air. Excellent back air.
Like,
what are you gonna do?
Like, the spacing.
See, that's the if
edge
you
guard
ever,
this.
Edge guard this.
What,
here we
what
go.
What are you gonna do?
Here we go. Okay.
Do
let's
you
go.
Close
Waves.
That on the bomb too. Like.
He
doesn't.
151.
Oh my,
yeah, that's going to happen.
That was nice. That
excellent
was a great
coverage.
Read.
I keep saying excellent coverage because this guy has it. It's just there.
I mean, that was also
I
an
must...
excellent get read on the neutral get up.
Right,
by
right.
Palutena, and he's going to get right by him.
Ooh!
The down smash.
Down
I think
smash!
That's the first time we've seen that kind of down smash.
Who down smashes a Palutena? That's awesome!
Just neutral.
I love that Milotic, the Pokemon, just flies up. It's a water Pokemon, but it just it doesn't give a single. Alright, here
nice
we go. Nair. And ooh, dropped into the platform, but doesn't matter. I love this up B awareness. Like, you can't punish this.
Oh my gosh.
Here
Good.
I had a heart attack. I had a heart attack. Okay. Explosive flame.
We're getting a shout out to Waves right now.
Yeah, Team Spill Fries. That's why I said let's go Waves. I'm not biased. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me in the comments or the chat, okay? Thanks. Oh!
Honestly,
grab that.
I'm
just
they're both
having
such
a
great
I'm
players.
Having so many emotions from this. Oh. Okay. I respect the counter.
Yeah,
I respect the counter.
It's definitely an option.
See, Palutena, I love the counter's so unique on Palutena. It could be a reflector, it could be a counter, who knows? Okay, an air. Last hits Venner. You know, okay. But Palutena has a counter. What's gonna happen?
Oh,
Palutena
wow.
has a counter.
Great Nair, back part of Nair into
the
X.
Oh,
the,
these
so
last
nice.
Hits of Nair.
I
these
love
last
to
hits
see
of Nair.
Setups like that okay. where, like,
all right, back air will do it. Back air will do it. Up air will do it. He's from Western Mass.
Okay.
Thank you for all this info
I'm
that
so
we
happy
should
to see
have,
him
but
come,
don't.
Come up here for this tournament. Because
yeah,
really
through the woods.
New players, especially when they're gonna pull out a Samus like this.
Oh my god.
How long did he practice these B reverses? Like, look at that. It's fascinating.
Oh
like,
my lord, these N airs.
I mean,
what are you gonna
like,
do?
Palutena's really good at
okay,
catching.
Wait. We have to acknowledge Red Panda is up a stock. What's gonna happen? Oh,
yeah,
oh,
it's
oh,
true.
Oh,
I mean,
trying to grab. What are you gonna grab?
It's a pretty. Close
match. Oh, trying to catch the air dodge. All right. Okay, good awareness.
Oh wow! What a great
catch. Wow! Good DI. Okay. All right. Dash attack. Dash attack.
Wow! That back part of the Nair was great.
Meaty charge shot to the back. Okay. He's in a thing. He's a dash tech.
And look at that. You know, he
forward tilt.
He was behind. Immediately
okay.
All right. Catches up. This,
yeah.
This is
a very close set. Okay. All right. Dash tech. Explosive flame.
Wow.
These distance options are so
yeah,
good.
No, I mean, rolling onto ledge there with Palutena so far back.
This grab is just giving Palutena so much trouble.
Oh man. Okay.
All right. Good.
This could be it.
What are you
going to
be
the?
Oh, okay. But I mean, at this point, game five of a.
Oh my gosh. It's
so
just
you
going
have to go
back
for those.
And forth. They're just playing on the ledge.
Okay. All right. Oh, nice shield.
And just watch it.
There it goes. There it goes. Oh my
God.
God. Wow. Red Panda. Good game. Wow. Are Red Pandas endangered? Because I think we can save them with this rep right here.